If you didn't have the whirlwind, I don't know how you would get through it. Ooh, flawless diamond. Ooh, flawless diamond. That actually, I really want that. Ebony sword. I'll take. And because the flawless diamond, I can make that diamond necklace. That's pretty expensive. Is there anything else down here? Anything in the water? No, it doesn't seem like it. And I don't feel like checking, honestly. Let's wait for our stamina to recharge a little bit. I gotta make sure I pick the whirlwind thing. Because if I don't, then I'll have a pretty decent size break time. Which will definitely suck. Okay, first jump is easy, don't really have to do anything, just jump, okay. Now this one, is there any other way? No, there isn't. Okay, where is Warren? Okay. Oh, wow, it's almost messed up. So stupid again. I realized as I was falling, you're supposed to do it again right there, too. It's alright. We know how to do it now. Okay, thank you. Thank you, giant stone pole, for stopping me. And we are supposed to do the whirlwind again. Let's wait. We're gonna get to the edge. And any time now. Okay. I had to wait a couple more seconds. That sucked. I'm gonna definitely wait to make sure that it is done. Because parkour, I am bad at. Thank you, Stone Pole, for stopping me. Now let's wait the 20 seconds or so that it takes for it to recharge. And as we wait here, let's admire the architecture that was built. Isn't it nice architecture, even though it is crumbling apart and falling to pieces? Okay. Okay, made it. There we go. Now we got to go down here. Better be something worth. Ooh, ow, wow. I've been battle axe of terror. That actually is pretty. Ooh, Grand Soul Gem, too. I approve. I think that was. Oh, I'll take that Soul Gem, please. Okay, yeah. Alright. Ouch, that hurt. I don't want to do that puzzle again. Piece. There we go. Now I just gotta walk through the whole entire thing again. And just leave and go to Riverwood and rent the attic and stay a night. Hopefully we won't be attacked by anybody else by now sleep, like for example the Dark Brotherhood. But I think we shouldn't because we already did that. So we should be good. Speaking of Dark Brotherhood, I have to do those assassinations. We have to kill Narfi. And some other people, I don't know who they are. Off the top of my head. Yep. Oh well. Okay, I am going the right way. I was gonna say, if I'm not going the right way, I'm gonna be really sad. There we go. Now just gotta keep going the right way. Not gonna turn around and end up retracing my steps again. For the end of time. There better be nobody coming alive. Which way do I have to go? I have to go this way. I wish I had a bad memory so I know if I'm going the right way. I am indeed going the right way. Okay. Yep, going the right way. Da-da-da. Gotta sprint. We're almost at the exit. We gotta travel to Riverwood. I should have Riverwood unlocked. If I remember right. Skeevers, they are so ugly. Look how ugly that thing is. That is one ugly rat. Running for no reason. Map. Riverwood, where are you? Oh, hello. Riverwood. I found it. That's a pretty cool pickaxe. Looks cool to me, at least. Gotta go first. Realize how I was not, honestly. I was not. But let's try to get in here, because our frame rate is pretty shitty outside. Because of all the stuff I had installed. Oh, hello.
What do you need, my friend?
Can I have two vaults?
Like you've already got someone with you.
Look pretty cool. Keep forgetting that, have you?
Need something?
I should have you follow me.
What do you need?
But Lydia has just been so... It's just been here for so long.
Visitor been poking around.
I like to... I don't know what I poke around, but anyways. I like to rent that attic room.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have
your dialect
attic
does
room.
Not match up with your...
You can have the one on the
your,
left.
Wow.
Yourself at home.
Play so well.
If you is my muse, how could I not?
I don't
my favorite drinking buddy.
You do know
let's
how
get
to turn
some
hello. Hello. Yes, that's are you coming in? Okay. Just go through the door. Wait, why is the ceiling fight whatever. Let's
so
just wait.
You're the dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
Hey,
well,
yes. Yes, I need that. Thank you.
Follow me.
Oh, okay. I'll return the horn to. Yeah, okay.
You have to do better than that.
Ow. Ow. That seriously hurt. Did I hit him? Who did I hit?
We got rooms and food. Drink, too.
Who are
I
you?
Cook.
I don't know.
Ain't much else to tell.
Oh, that's fine. I'm letting you.
Close the door.
Okay. Where'd that basket? Whoa.
You play so well.
Okay, just a second. Where are we going, Delphine? Delphine?
You do know how to turn a girl's head.
Delphine, where the fuck are we? What the fuck is that? Blade sword. That looks amazing. It's 10 pounds, though. I don't know.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
Yes, they do think I'm the Dragonborn. You're the one who took the horn?
Surprise. I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Yeah, you are. What's with all the cloak and dagger?
Careful.
Sorry.
Now more spies are everywhere.
What do you want with me?
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Okay, what do you want? Go on, I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn.
Yep.
I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Why did you take the horn from
the
whatever?
Would send you
Eastern Graf.
They thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
How can I trust
if you?
You
don't trust me. You were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Why are you looking for a Dragonborn?
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the
I guess.
Only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do
yeah,
it?
That's true.
Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yes, that's how I first learned I was Dragonborn.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
What do you mean? You said Thalmor after you?
Yes. We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragon's return. But that
that's pretty suspicious.
Right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
I am Dragonborn. So what's the part of, you're not telling
me? I knew
me.
The Greybeards wow, really would send you my words. They thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable.
Yeah, okay.
When you showed up here, I knew
I did not.
The Greybeards.
Yep.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't
yep.
gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
What makes you think dragons are coming back to life?
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon.
We are.
If you succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I'm sorry, but you don't look well equipped. How did you figure
you
all this out?
You got the map for me from Bleak Falls Barrow. The Dragonstone was a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading
wow,
to the
I
southeast.
Don't, I don't remember any
down
of
in the Geralds near Rift. The one at Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds.
So
Kynesgrove.
There's
an ancient dragon burial
she just said
near
that.
If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I
Let's
need
go
to get
kill
into
a dragon.
My traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
Okay. Do you want me to leave? Oh, wow.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
That's pretty fast. Book at the Dragonborn. Give me a second. Resist fire, restore health. Bear, lavender. It's in the chest. Took all that. And I'm taking this sweet sword. Let's go, Delphine. Come on, Delphine. There we go. Can I take this? Sorry.
Orgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
We got some food. Right. Happy trails.
You know your sword is just kind of floating on your side. That bothers me. Well, I'm sure my sword is floating on my side too. If I had it equipped. Is the torch really necessary? I guess I can use. Never mind.
This way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Oh wait, you're going to sprint? Okay, well we can travel together. If you're going to sprint, yeah, sure, let's travel.
If my analysis is correct, the dragon buried near Kynesgrove will be the next to come back to life. Come on, we've got to get to Kynesgrove.
Yep, let's go. You following? Confirm it, please. There you go. Okay, I'm sure she'll catch up eventually. I'm pretty sure I don't have that barrel mount discovered, so let's just go. And then we're gonna get somewhat close, so we'll wait. Okay. What is this in front of me? Oh no. Oh no! Oh, okay. Ugh. Why does that keep happening? There we go. Okay, it wasn't too bad. Thought that was gonna be a lot worse. I still remember the first time I ever fought a troll. You're absolutely wrecked. What is that over there? Oh, okay. We're told in Draga's Reach. Just wanted to make sure. Am I supposed to climb this? I hope you have a plan on how to climb this. Lady. Okay. Just get caught in everything, why don't you? Oh, I guess we're not going up there. Okay. Don't break your legs. Okay, there we go. Not the troll? That's a bear. Bear that I don't know where it is. It's over here. Oh, hello. Bears suck. Just die. There we go. I'm gonna take your pelt too. Oh, bear, please. Thank you. And took your claws. Oh, iron. Let's do some mining. Maybe they'll catch up, Lydia and Delphine. I highly doubt it. I seriously doubt it. And I'll catch them both there.